Hello all, welcome to Cracko's video series. Today I am here with 25 important reasoning questions that are helpful for your SSC, CHSL and CGL examination. Before getting into the video, I would like to explain you about the mock test we are providing. We are providing mock tests for both SSC, CGL and CHSL. We are providing sectional mocks and also full mocks. We are also providing two free mocks for both the examinations, each 199 rupees. Please do visit our website cracky.in and enroll for these mocks for your better practice and best score. Let us see the first question now. In the following question, select the odd word pair from the given alternatives. Let us see the options. Sister, brother, son, friend, father, daughter, and mother and son. Considering these options, here every option is a blood related pair, that is sister, brother, father, daughter, mother and son. But son and friend, this relationship is not blood relation. Therefore, the odd word pair is son and friend. Let us see the next question. Pointing the person in the photograph, Raj said that he is the son of Raj's mother's father's only grandson's daughter. How is Raj related to the person in the photograph? When you get a blood relation type questions, you need to always relate it to your family people so that it will be very much easy for you to solve the question. Now let us solve this question step by step. Pointing to the person in the photograph, Raj is telling that the person in the photograph is the son of Raj's mother's father's only grandson's daughter. See, Raj's mother is minus, next mother's father is plus, his only grandson's daughter. Now this is the grandfather and he is the grandson. Raj is the grandson. Grandson's daughter, this is grandson's daughter. So Raj said that the photograph person is the son of, the photograph person, photo person is the son. He told you he is the son, therefore it is plus. Therefore Raj will be the grandfather of the person who is in the photograph. I'll explain you again. See, pointing to the person in the photograph, Raj is telling that the person in the photograph is the son of, see, this is Raj. Raj's mother is minus. Always you need to mark plus for male and minus for female. Okay, Raj's mother's father's. So, mother's, she is the mother and her father is plus. Her father's only grandson. His grandson will be obviously Raj, and grandson's daughter will be minus, that is she is the grandson's daughter. And the question is given as the person in the photograph is the son of grandson's daughter. So then what happens, this will be the son. So Raj will be the grandfather of the person who is in the photograph. That's it. Therefore answer is option C. In the following question, select the related word from the given alternatives. Frog is to amphibian, then what is lizard? Frog is an amphibian. Amphibian is the type of species that can live in both water and land. Such as lizard is also a species that comes under reptiles. Therefore, answer is option C. Let us see the next question now. In a code language, let is coded as 12520. Him is coded as 8913. What is the code of pan? Most of the questions will be like the numeric value of the alphabet or the preceding value or the succeeding value of the alphabet. You need to check it, and for this you need to know the numeric value of all the alphabets. And now I will explain you by using the numeric values of all the alphabets. I'm going to write it here. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, LMNOQRSTBWXYZ. A is 1, 2, 3, 4. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Now see, let is coded as 12520. What is the numerical value of L? Let us see that. It is 12. L is 12. E is 5. And T is 20. Therefore, 12520. And H is 8. I is 9. And M is 13. Therefore, it is 8913. So, we have decoded the basic rule, like how the value came, let as 12520 and him as 8913. Now, let us decode the value for Pan in the similar way. P is 16, A is 1 and N is 14. Therefore, the answer is 16114. That is option A. I have a small trick that is, see, I'll tell you. It is, remember this HOT, where E is 5, J is 10, O is 15, T is 20 and Y is 25. If you remember this, like you can easily remember the nearest values of, like nearest alphabets, like if it is E is 5, then therefore D will be 4, like that. So remember this, it will be useful to take it to the other letters which are nearby to this letters of HOT. Okay, now let us see the next one. In a certain language, the word great is coded as TIVZZ, and how will the word champion be coded in the same language? Now, see, it is great has been coded as TIVZZ. Again, let us write all these alphabets here. Now, it is given as great was coded as TIVZZ. See, let us decode the what is the basic like rule that has given great as TIVZG. G is the alphabet, 7th alphabet from the starting, and T is the 7th alphabet from the ending. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th alphabet from the ending. In the similar way, R is 18th alphabet from the starting and I is 18th alphabet from the end. Therefore, this is the trick that this is the basic code that has given great as TIVZG. So now we have to find the coded value of champion. C is the third one. Therefore, from the last, the third one is X. H is 8. So from the last, the 8th one is X, and A is 1, therefore it is Z. M is 13, therefore it is 14 here. Therefore, the 13th last one is N, and P is 16th from the start, and the 16th from the end one is K, and I is 9th from the start, therefore it is the 9th letter from the end is R, and O is 15th from the start, therefore the 15th letter from the end is L, and N is 14th from the start, therefore M is the 14th from the end. Therefore, answer is X, S, Z, N, K, R, L, M. This is the decoded value of champion. Therefore, answer is option B. Hope you're clear with this. Let us see the next one now. In the question, two statements are given followed by the two conclusions. This is a syllogism question. Let us see. For the syllogism, always drawing the diagram is very much important. The question is, all books are notebooks. So, all the books are notebooks. No notebook is a pen. No notebook is a pen. This is the question. And let us see the conclusion that they are given. Some books can be pens. Some books can be pens. No, this can't be correct because all the books are notebooks and no notebook is a pen. Therefore, some books can be pens is a wrong one. And all pens are notebooks. All pens are notebooks is also wrong. Therefore, answer is neither conclusion 1 nor conclusion 2 follows. Four numbers have been given out of which three are alike in some manner, which while one is different. Choose the odd one out. The option 1 is 125, option B is 729, option C is 1321 and option D is 343. By looking at these numbers, we have to get the idea that these are the cubes of some numbers. 125, like cubed root of 125 is 5, and cubed root of 729 is 9, and cubed root of 343 is 7. But cubed root of 1321 is 10 point something. Therefore, the odd one out is option C. Let us see the next one. This is a word analogy question. You can expect two questions regarding word analogy in this exam. Now let us see the question. Exercise is to gym, then eating is to what? To do exercise, we go to gym. Then to eat, where do we go? From the given options, dieting is not. To eat, we don't do dieting. And to eat, we go to restaurant. This is the correct. To eat, we don't go to food. So, this is wrong. And to eat, we don't go for fitness. So, this is also wrong. Therefore, the correct answer is restaurant. Which of the following diagrams best captures the relationship between reptiles, crocodiles, snakes, vipers and falcons? See here. I can only draw this now. This is under reptiles. The vipers are a type of snakes. So, snakes, vipers and crocodiles is also one of the reptiles and falcon is a bird. So, option will be option C. Let us see the next one. Which Venn diagram best represents the given set of classes? Kanpur, Gujarat and Rajkot. Rajkot is in Gujarat. Therefore, this is Gujarat. And this is Rajkot, Gujarat and Kanpur. Kanpur is totally different. Therefore, let us find this one in the options. It is option D. Identify the missing term in the sequence. 5, 7, 11, 19, 35 and 131. Let us decode this. Let us try this as 5 into 1 plus 2 is equals to 7. Okay. And 7 into 1 plus 4 is equals to 11. 11 into 1 plus 8 is equals to 19. So, here we understood the sequence how it came. See, into 1 plus 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8, 8 into 2, 16. Like that. So, it is now 19 into 1 plus 8 to 16, that is 35, and 35 into 1 plus 16 to 32, that will be 67. Therefore, the answer is option A. If you want, we can cross check it with 67 now. 67 into 1 plus 16 to 32, 32 2s is 64. 64, that is 67 plus 64 will be 131. That is the last term in the given question. Therefore, the answer is 67. Friends, Cracky is providing latest pattern mocks for both SSC CGL and CHSL. We are providing sectional mocks and also full mocks. We are also providing two free mocks for both the examinations. Please do visit our website cracky.in and enroll for these mocks for your better practice and best score. Now let us see the next question. This is like missing number in a grid. You can expect 1 to 2 questions of this type. Now let us solve this question. For this type of question, identification is more important to solve the question. 72, 44 and 68. Now, these two are the larger numbers compared to this. So, let us try this. 72 minus 68. That is 4. And let us try with this also. Like the same of the first row. 43 minus 37 is equals to 6. So, here we got the value as 4 and 6 and the middle value is 44 and 66. Therefore, the pattern is, suppose see, 91 minus 86 is equals to consider x, then the middle number would be xx. 91 minus 86 is 5, that is x is 5, therefore the middle number is 55. Therefore, the answer is option B. Ram started from his home and drove 10 meters in the north direction. When you get a direction sense test questions, first you need to draw the mark the directions like north, south, east, west. This is northeast. This is southeast. This is southwest and this is northwest. So, what the question is saying is, Ram started from his home and drove 10 kilometers in the north. So, from this point, he drove 10 kilometers to the north to reach a temple. From there, he took a right and drove 10 kilometers to reach a cafe. He took a right to reach a cafe. He drove 10 kilometers. In which direction is the cafe with respect to Ram's home? This is Ram's home. Cafe is in which direction with respect to Ram's home? It is northeast direction. This is the basic direction chart. From this chart and from this diagram, we can say that the cafe is northeast direction with respect to Ram's home. Therefore, answer is option A. Let us see the next one. If west becomes north, then what will northeast become? Again, you have to draw the direction chart here. North, south, east, west, northeast, southeast, southwest, and northwest. West is becoming north. West is becoming north. Then what will northeast becomes? So, from this, it is a sequence pattern. West is becoming north. It is jumping northwest. So, similarly, northeast jumps east and it becomes southeast. Therefore, the answer is option C. Arrange the words as they would appear in a dictionary. This dictionary order questions, we can expect at least 1 to 2 questions in an examination. It is easy, but it is a bit confusing in the given less time. So, therefore, I would recommend you to practice 2 to 3 questions per day so that you won't get any confusion in the examination. Let us solve this question. The first letter in all the given four words is J, and the second letter is O, and in the fourth one it is U. U is always after O. Therefore, considering the options, it would be at the last position. Therefore, option C and option D are ruled out, and the answer must be in option A and option B. We know that this is in the fourth place. Let us consider only these three words. The third one is V, U and U. U comes first, then V. That is U, V, W, X, Y and Z. So, therefore, the first one should be the third one. So, that is like first one should be the third in the order. therefore answer would be option A, that is 3, 2, 1, 4. So that's it. Like, no need to solve the whole question. You can eliminate it with the help of options so that you can save the time in your examination. Okay, now let us see the next question. This is not a factorial, it is just a symbol. Okay, 3 factorial 5 is 30. Just we need to try with some multiplication or subtraction, division operations in such type of questions. Let us see, 5 into 3 is 15 and 15 into 2 is 30. So this pattern have been correctly matched to the answer. Now let us try it with 6 and 1. If it matches, then this is the exact pattern to get the answer. Okay, 6 into 1 is 6 and 6 into 2 is 12, which is the answer 1. And 5 into 8 is 40 and into 2 is 80. So this is the correct pattern. And now let us solve it for 2 and 2. 2 into 2 is 4 and 4 into 2 is 8. Therefore, the answer is option C. In the following question, select the number which can be replaced with the sign of the question mark from the given alternatives. C. 7, 5 and 30, 6, 3 and 15, 13, 4 and what? See, we know that 7 5s is 35, 7 into 5 is 35 and 35 minus 5, this 5, minus 5 is 30. That is the third row's answer. Sorry, third column's answer. And 6 into 3 is 18 and 18 minus 3 is 15. So, this is the pattern. With this pattern, we are going to solve the answer. 13 into 4, 52 and 52 minus 4 is 48. Therefore, the answer is option D, 48. Here it is 48. Hope it is clear for you. And let us see the next one. In the following question, select the related letters from the given alternatives. Phone is to QJRRJ and what is hello is to? Now observing the letters, P is like Q is after P, that is P plus 1 is Q and H plus 2 is equal to, like H I J is J and O plus 3 is R, N plus 4 is equals to R again, and E plus 5 is equals to J. So similarly, we decode it for hello also. That is H plus 1 is equals to I and E plus 2 is equals to G and L plus 3 is equals to O. Again, L plus 4 is equals to P and O plus 5 is equals to T. Therefore, the answer is IGOPT. That is option A. Let us see the next question now. Arrange the words as they would appear in a dictionary. In these words, every letter in every word, the first letter is starting with I and the next two letters are R and R and the third letter is E, E, A and I. So A comes first, therefore irrational would be the first letter in the dictionary order. Therefore 3 would be the first option. Now let's check the options here. There is only one option which is starting with 3, therefore the answer is option C. I'm telling you again and again, you need to check the options also so that it will be easy to eliminate the other options and get the right answer in the less time. Okay, let us see the next one now. Select the figure that will come in the next series. See, it is like this, then it turned towards the left side like this, then towards up. Now it will be turning towards the right side in the cyclic order. Therefore, the answer would be option A. A piece of paper is folded and punched as shown in the figure. From the below answers, indicate how it would appear when it is opened. It is drawn three dots. Sorry, it is punched three holes and it is folded. When it is opened, it would be 3 here, 3 here, 3 here, and again 3 here. Therefore, it would be like this. See, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, this both like this, see, this both like this, this one. Okay, therefore, it would be option B. Arrange the given words in a sequence in which they would occur smallest to largest in a measurement unit. Smallest to largest, see, millimeter, centimeter, decameter, decimeter, and kilometer. Now, let's see smallest to largest. Millimeter is the smallest, and then it is centimeter, and then it is decimeter, and then it is decameter, and then it is kilometer. Therefore, it would be answer C. Let us see the next question. Arrange the following words in a logical and meaningful order. That is hunger, cry, feeding, child, sleep, and mother. Now let us see the options. Every option is starting with option 4. Therefore, the first one would be the child. So 4. Then see the when the child is hungry. So this is the first one. This is the second one. And when the child is hungry, it cries, and the mother feeds her, and then she goes to sleep. Therefore, the answer would be option D. That is 4, 1, 2, 6, 3, 5. That is child, hunger, cry, mother, feed, and sleep. Okay. Let us see the next one now. Saksham introduced Nidhi to his friend. She is the daughter of the only son of my father's wife. How is Saksham related to Nidhi? See, Saksham introduced Nidhi to his friend, that is, Nidhi is the daughter of, she is the daughter of only son of my father's wife. My father's wife is my mother. See, their only son would be obviously me, that is Saksham. Saksham is plus, and his father's wife. Father's wife. How is Saksham related to Nidhi? Saksham is the father of Nidhi from this diagram. Hope these questions are helpful for you and hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon for instant notifications. And also if you have any queries regarding the video or any suggestions, you can tell me through the comment section. Thank you.